Colorado Parks and Wildlife says there's a growing problem with humans and wildlife on Mount Evans. Last week, a mountain goat climbed onto the hood of a car. They've also seen them going into restrooms and putting their heads inside of car windows. Wildlife officials say it's likely people are feeding the mountain goats, creating this problematic behavior. Now officials are using hazing tactics on the goats to try and reinstate their natural fear of humans. Katie Johnston covering Colorado First.